Hello there, guys. Welcome to Safari Russia. It's Friday and it's really, really awesome. What I want to do with this video here is basically just to show you the winter awesomeness of the scenery here. And then I want to show you the channel owl Strix, Strix uralensis. Well, we just call it Strix. But yeah, I just want to show you this the scenery here because it's kind of a rare scenery, you can say. There's not been a wind moving the past 3 days or something. And it's been very humid and very cold. Some say it's not possible, but it is. You can have to fog and so on going on at minus 20 and below even seas. But the scenery here is just epic. When I went out last night, yes, a little cold, so the mouse doesn't work that well, but I went out last night and the moon was up, the sky was clear, and yeah, it just looked so awesome that I thought, this I'm gonna show the guys tomorrow. I actually had I have a video on the computer to edit, but I'll show you this stuff here instead, and of course, Strix. But let's take a look around here, because this is just taken straight out of frozen. What have been happening here, as I tried to say before, is that we had very cold temperatures, like minus 18, 20, and really high humidity, and a little bit of fog sometimes. So all this stuff here have been building up on all surfaces, basically. And it just looks epic. This stuff here doesn't stick very well to the branches. It simply just lays there. As I say, there's not been a wind moving. See, you just do like this and everything falls off. This is just frozen air, basically. Frozen humidity. Awesome. It's awesome. We have the sun out there in south, and that is actually where it's gonna set as well, almost. Because the sun comes out there and it goes down out there. I'll show you some footage from the big cam I have in the pocket, and then let's say hello to Strix. Strix is a nice guy. He's a little bit calm and docile because unfortunately Strix here is not alive. But he's very frozen, of course. It's a big owl. I will take a close look at it, but I found him on the roadside, unfortunately. I was picking up the pink ninja and the blue ninja from school and kindergarten, and I saw this wing sticking up of the snowdrift there. And stopped the car and went to look, because it looked like an owl or something, and it was. So I picked it up, and as I said, he's totally frozen. I don't know if it's possible to get him stuffed by a taxidermist or something, if it's worth it, or maybe he'll just mummify over the winter, right? Who knows? We'll see. But the claws here are really, really, really epic. I mean, they are as sharp as any man-made object. I mean, they are scary. I don't know what this owl is called in English. It's called a slagugle in Danish. And in Latin it's called Strix uralensis. I don't know if it's from the Urals. We're close to the Ural Mountains, actually. But yeah, these guys here live all over Russia. They're quite big, as you can see. They're really, really awesome. They're really, really pretty. I meet them sometimes in the woods, actually during the day. And it's just amazing to see how such a big bird here can fly without a sound. The feathers and feather coat is specially designed for stealth. Wingspan of these guys can be almost 1.5 meters. Yeah, let's take a look at Strix real fast here with the good camera I have heating up here in the pocket. As I say, it's a little bit sad that he's not alive. But if he was alive, I of course wouldn't have him here. Very sad story. But look at those claws, fangs. Looks like he's been about to grab something with this claw or something, who knows. But they are just super pointy. Impressive beak as well. They hunt both mice and all that stuff, but also other birds. Look at the feathers here. They are just pretty, pretty. It's almost like he's still alive. So yeah, guys, that was the awesome scenery here. The awesome, unfortunately not live owl, but nonetheless awesome find, I think, because yeah, been very interesting for the kids to watch, and for me as well. I mean, it's super, super, super awesome. So yeah, of course have Saturday and Sunday planned out. I hope you're gonna like those videos, because we're gonna head to the forest and stuff like that. So guys, yeah, this was just a short Friday video, me saying hello. I hope you found it awesome. I hope you liked the scenery here. I hope you will check the links in the description. Please consider supporting the channel, the vehicle project and so on. And until next time, get out on train, get it done, do something awesome. I'll see you in the next video, guys. Thank you for your time.